So wait, was I already here, or... Yeah, it looks like I was already here. Let's see, what didn't I explore? So I went through there. I started running like a little baby, but I'm pretty sure the other doors were locked. To be honest, I'm pretty sure about that. But just to be safe, you can never be too sure. I really just don't want to waste my bullets, because then you have boss battles. Ah! You dick! Where's the other one? Yeah, it's locked. No! 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 Your penis! What? Why did I thought that was hell. Oh my god, what did I just do? Oh, that's for the dogs. Well, I feel stupid. So that's blocked off too. It's time to see what's upstairs. Up the escalator we go. That doesn't sound good. There's absolutely nothing in here. What a jip! Wait. Is she looking at something? No, she looks like she's just looking at the wall. This actually makes me think of the hotel in Silent Hill 2. I need a bigger gun. Oh, the lock is broken. What do I have? Don't touch me. Let's see. Dang it. That might mean something's downstairs I missed. At least I would think so. Oh, by the way, I also put the puzzle difficulty to normal, because last time on Silent Hill 2 I put it on easy, and I really don't want to do the last puzzles being really, really easy. No, the first, the early puzzles.